All right, let's talk about the stick angle specifically on the crash cymbal. Now, when you are crashing and you're in some sort of groove, you know, I see a lot of the times like the height of the crash cymbal and the angle of the crash cymbal is not well placed enough for you to get the sound that you actually want. Crash cymbals are used to cut through and pierce the sound of whatever music or style you're playing. So, but if you're just focusing on the crash cymbal for your main, you know, your ride pattern, you want to be coming at it at an angle where your shaft of your stick is connecting and it is constantly connecting with that to get the full crash effect. Now, if I would come up to it from up here, like kind of like a ride cymbal, I wouldn't get the full effect. Like, let's do it like the wrong way right here. And then if I just took that energy but I placed it on the side edge of your cymbal, you'd get this. So that would go along with almost every cymbal that you'd want to create that full crash effect.